went and did some shopping. I got 9 hours in today for work, and so I wanted to get some stuff. Well, they didn't have everything I was looking for. That's all right.
Hey.
Got some Tom Hanks. Big. I haven't seen that in a while. That's a classic. I wouldn't mind having the DVD of that. Forrest Gump, like, you gotta have that. And I don't have it, so I figured I better grab that. Soul Surfer, about that girl who got bitten by the shark, Bethany, I don't know her last name. But, that's a good movie, and I figured why not have the DVD of that one, too. Because I'm running out of DVDs, or movies, really, so... and then, The Perks of Being a Wallflower, I heard that's really good, and I hadn't seen it yet, so I figured $5, why not pick it up, so, got those all for $5.
This thing's hot, get out of here, you need some colder air, like,
I need colder air,
oh yeah, that works too.
Hello, Laura picked me up from school.
Okay, so, whoa, Kevin, come on, pick it into gear, dude.
Did you hear that? He's like...
struggling.
Yeah.
What a poop face. It's snowing here. Like, what the hell? What? Why'd you call? What? Why are you calling me, though? I don't like you calling me. This is a blocked number. Don't call this number ever. She hung up on me.
Okay.
I went to you. People these days are so rude!
They're so cute. I'm gonna have one. Oh my god, they're really good. Alright, here's the brownie batter. Look at Jasmine's reaction when she comes back. I can't wait anymore. I'll get her. I really like that. Scooter, get the hell out of here, bro. No, this is missing milk. Scooter, seriously? Okay, this is the brownie batter. The brownie batter.
It's good.
It actually tastes like brownie batter. Mm-hmm. Holy cow, they're so tiny!
I know, right?
Look at them! Oh my god, look at them!
Candy corn's like my favorite. What do you think of them?
These are way better than the actual ones.
Right? They're really good.
So, now we're trying Starburst candy corn, or candy corn Starburst, Starburst candy corn. Whatever you want to say, whichever way you want to say it.
That's so not going to be able to see you guys.
Wow.
You guys, oh wait, actually you can. Okay.
That's good.
Okay. It doesn't look like it can see you. The texture, ew. Ew. I didn't know candy corn would...
That's good. I took a cherry one. I got bored. Jasmine apparently doesn't like it.
Oh, the texture is funny.
Alright, all this is for me. I will be eating this for like 3 weeks.
Like, she's like, wait, the door's stuck in the grass, Laura. Wait, the grass is stuck in the puddle?
No, I thought there was a puddle in the grass.
It was so funny. Because she's like, wait, there's a grass in the puddle in the what?
This morning, I completely forgot.